Hi guys, welcome to this video. This is Dennis from Spodahome, to reach in Valencia. We'll be checking out a really, really neat apartment, okay? So overall, we're talking about a 4-bedroom apartment. We've got also 2 bathrooms, living room, and the kitchen. Everything's fully equipped, really, really neatly distributed, really clean. It's a really modern aspect. We've got a massive living room, which is also a really cool feature. Some balconies attached to bedroom number one and bedroom number two. And we're also situated in a really nice area because we've got the river, literally a few steps away from our apartment, sorry. And also we got city center that we can cross the river walking, and a really nice neighborhood overall. So we're gonna see now the distribution of the apartment. So we're gonna see how we got the spaces going on over here. First of all, we find the entrance. Attached to it, we got bedroom number one, bedroom number two over here. And then if we turn to this side, we got a corridor which extends, as you can see, in a really, really long line where we can find the rest of the apartment. So bedroom number three, bedroom number four, bathroom number one, bathroom number two, the living room at the end, and the kitchen at the right hand side, as we will see following the corridor. So we're gonna go back now to the entrance. We're gonna check this one out, first 2 bedrooms, and then the rest of the apartment. As you can see already, really, really big apartment, okay? We've got a super big entrance going on over here. We got this piece of furniture, which is really useful to leave our keys. We find also some decoration. Then we got heating units attached to it, okay? So really neat. And we're gonna now place ourselves over here, okay? So if we just cross the entrance door, this would be exactly what we would see. Piece of furniture we mentioned, and we got a pretty big mirror, as you can see, in a straight line too. Now we turn to the left, we find the first of the bedrooms. So we can see that we got our own key. That's really, really important. And we find double-sized bed, okay? As you can see, we got the mattress going on over here, which will be shortly adapted. And then if we turn to this side, we've got a lot of space for storage in these standalone wardrobes. So you can see, we can hang our clothes over here on the top. And we also got some shelves over here with some extra doors in the bottom. We also got a heating unit attached over here to this wall. And we find a fan hanging from the ceiling. And as you can see, really, really big space. Now, we also got a cool feature over here, as you may have seen, which is the access into this balcony. We got these 2 doors, we got some lines, and the access, as we mentioned, over here to the balcony. If we go ahead and check out the balcony, we got the street over here. Okay, so exterior part of the apartment, and turning into the right, we got these super, super cool views, as you can see, of the river, which are really cool. Over here, we actually got the balcony of bedroom number two, which we're gonna check out in just a few seconds. So now, going back inside, over here, we head back into the entrance, we go in a straight line and turn into the left. Okay, as we can see, we also got our own key over here. We got a single-size bed attached to the side of the bedroom. We got also a heating unit on this corner. Turning to this side, we got this standalone wardrobe, okay, which has some shelves, as you can see too. We got a door on the bottom and some space on the top. Now, we also got over here this fan hanging from the ceiling with a light, and the access, as we mentioned, to the other balcony, okay, which we saw previously. This would be the other balcony, okay, from where we came from, and pretty much same street views and same river views that you can see over here. So now if we go back inside, we're gonna cross the entrance and follow the corridor in a straight line over here. So you can see, we also got a lot of furniture going on pretty much in the corridor. So over here and all the way down up until the end. So this means we got a lot of storage, as you can imagine. So now, turning into the right-hand side of the corridor, we head into bedroom number three, which is really cool. We got a double-sized bed, okay? Pretty tall, as you can see. We got our bed lining, we got our cushions over here, everything looking really neat. Light over here, table to the side of the bed. And we turn to this side, we got also this setup of 2 standalone wardrobes, okay? Pretty much same distribution, these 2 shelves and the extra drawers. We got also the same lights and fan. And we find over here this space with the heating unit and also this interior panel views. Okay. Now we head over here back in the corridor, go two steps ahead, turn into the right, and we check out bedroom number 4. You can see over here that we got a room key, and we find a single size bed attached to the side of the wall. We got also the standalone wardrobe. And over here, same fan and light and window with also same views from that we saw from bedroom number 3. Okay, so once again, back into the corridor, we go a few steps ahead in a straight line. We turn into the right and we find bathroom number 1. So you can see, really modern bathroom, okay? Really cool pattern over here on the floor. Also quite spacious and wide, so that's really important. And we can see that we got a sink over here. We got 2 drawers. We got a mirror on the top with a light. We got more equipment over here. The toilet space and the shower, as we see, if we step up over here, we can find it to this side. We also got this space, so really neat if we want to leave our bath products, and a window with same interior patio views. Okay, also we got a heating unit attached to the side of the wall, so fully equipped. Now, we go once again a few steps ahead in a straight line. We turn into the right, okay? You can check out also this corridor from this angle, and we find bathroom number 2. So we see we got also a really cool pattern over here in the floor. We got equipment over here. We got the toilet space to this side, the sink with 2 drawers and a mirror on the top. And we also find the shower at the end over here. Okay, so now we're gonna head into this living room, into this kitchen, which we got over here, okay? And we're gonna end up with the living room, which we can access from this door, which leads us from the corridor straight, and from this other door, which is situated at this left-hand side in the kitchen. So we're gonna head out first to the kitchen, as we mentioned. We can find a heating unit attached to the wall. And turning to the side, we got a really, really modern kitchen, okay? Also quite spacious, so that's also a really important feature. And we can see that we got a lot of space for storage, mainly in the top hand side, okay? And also in the bottom. Now we also got our cooking fire, we got a oven, we got a sink over here in the right. And turning to this other side, to top off this kitchen, we find the fridge, which seems really modern too. We got the washing machine, and we got these views over here in the window of the interior patio. Okay, so as we mentioned, we can access now the living room from this door situated in the kitchen, and we can see a massive, massive living room. Okay, as you can see, it extends in a super long area. And we're gonna start off with this left-hand side where we got a lot of shelves. Okay, as you can see, they're pretty much empty, so we can decorate them as we wish or use them for storage. Got some pictures nicely decorating the top area. We got an AC unit on the top. Over here, this chest long couch style, okay, which seems super cool with this table in the center, which can be also used for storage. We got also this piece of furniture on this side with a light. And to top off this living room, we find this table, really neatly settled, surrounded by 4 chairs, this picture in the wall, and a pretty big heating unit over here. Okay, now we also got some super big windows situated over here, where we're receiving a lot of light from the exterior, as we can see. Okay. Right guys, so this has been the visit for today. This has been Dennis from Espera Home. Hope you have really enjoyed this video, and let's see you in the next one.